What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, That Guy Ty. I'm back with another video, man.
What's up with y'all?
Yep.
These Instagrams gonna be right here. That's his Instagram. We're following him on Instagram. And what we got today is a smoothie challenge. Maybe you guys know what that is. Maybe you've seen it before. Basically, in this little cup right here, we got 10 numbers. And on this paper right here, yep, thank you. There's 10 foods. And we're going to be trading off turns, picking a number. And whatever food, whatever number we pick is a food that, or drink or whatever she wants, they have to put in our smoothie. And then also, this coin is going to be for the drink. So if heads is one drink and tails the other, Dina's going to flip it. Whatever it lands on is what he's going to get. So let's get right into it.
Boy, if you don't get.
So basically, what this is coin is there's heads one drink and tails the other one. Dean's gonna flip it, whatever side it lands on is the drink that he's gonna get, and I'm gonna get the other one. And the person that picked all this food and all these drinks is Nina, who's behind the camera right now. I will show you, there's her hand. I don't know if some people have.
Oh, yeah, that's weird.
Huh?
Yeah.
Anyways, let's get right into it.
How do I get the hand?
We all want the hand. Hand is tough to get. You gotta get the hand right from the opening.
Now go, go.
Heads.
So I get heads.
That means Dean gets the heads drink and I get the tails drink.
Do we tell him what it is now?
No.
Tell us when we're done. All right, now we're gonna start picking these numbers out of here. I'm gonna go first because you got the foot. That's cool.
Yeah.
I'm thinking. Oh, wait, I can't. Cheat.
Don't cheat him, bro.
This one right here.
What number?
Four. That's number four right there. Four. Hopefully that's a good one.
I pick a number.
Yes, sir. Pick a number.
Six.
Is that six or nine?
I think it's six.
Oops. Let me see.
Yeah, that's a six.
That's a six.
That's a six.
And you got six.
Oh, she's laughing. It's already over.
Yo, it's down bad.
Now I know what we're doing. I know what we're doing now.
Here, keep them on your side.
Oh, I got this one. Oh, that's two. I want this one. Oh, I got two. A lot of twos. It's kind of like the blues. I don't.
Eight.
We didn't get no odd numbers.
She didn't laugh, so it's good.
Cinco is what?
Thank you.
What?
I took French, not Spanish.
Oh, what's your favorite French?
Oh, well, that one has to be nine then.
Yeah, that's nine.
I thought you got six before I got nine. Bow. You get 10, I'm clapping.
Trey ball.
Three.
Come on, I want 10.
She's laughing, bro. Mine's gonna taste so bad.
Bow, that's 10. I'm not even gonna look. I know it's 10.
Let me have one, then, right?
I'm gonna have
one.
Yeah, one. Dean has one. Basically, we just finished getting all of our numbers. There's like a lot of meters. Wait, hold on. Why are you showing them? I wasn't ready. Yeah, so we got all our numbers super neat and in numerical order.
Mine's in numerical order.
So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna go into the room and Nina and my mom are gonna pull out all the food and drinks that we're gonna get and we'll be right back.
Okay guys, so this is what they had. Heads was orange juice. Number
eight
mm-hmm. was butter.
Six
was garlic.
Five
was Go-Gurt.
Three
was a hot dog.
One.
And one was frozen peaches.
And that's all of Dean Taylor Chapman's shakiness.
Okay, tails was milk. Two was a blueberry waffle.
Four
was a strawberry.
Seven
was the mayo.
Eight
was a grape.
I mean nine. My bad.
Nine
was the grapes, and 10, which Ty was wanting, was the pickles.
Yeah, why do you want pickles?
Because he didn't know. He just wanted 10. It's Ty.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, that's yours.
I have a hot dog.
And garlic.
Oh, that's good. This is garlic. Oh. I thought this was something else.
That's garlic.
Are you ready?
You got pickles, though.
I got about four things that I drink milk with all my smoothies. The strawberries, the grapes. I've never had grapes in it.
I got a glizzy.
He's a glizzy guy.
You want to go first?
Nah, bro, you can go first.
I'm gonna go first, so I'm gonna put all my stuff in. Do I have to add some of the juice, or can I just put a pickle?
Whatever you want to do.
But that's bad,
bro. You heard that snap? That was kind of... You just want to walk in with some pizza?
My bad. Like, I was already in the video with pizza, though, so...
Alright,
Yep.
How many do I have to put in here?
Two.
Cool.
No,
I'm not gonna... Yeah.
Bro, pickles in a smoothie, though? They smell kind of... I'm gonna put a little bit of juice just because...
I said pickle
steak. I said
you steak.
Why?
Pickles.
Pickles!
There,
I'm gonna put in... Do I have to put it... Want me to put in both or just one?
Put the stem in them.
No stem.
No stem.
Well, no stem?
I wonder what color is going to be. That's what I'm trying to figure out.
This is going to be nasty.
I think it's going to be like green or brown.
I like boo-boo.
It's not a color.
But boo-boo has a nasty color.
Yeah, but it's not a color.
But it's what if it looks like that.
How much?
Ooh.
Two squirts. Two?
No.
Just
squirt. Just squirt it in. Just like a shh. That's it.
Oh!
No, more.
No.
There's no way you put that much in
there. No more. What are you doing? That's a lot.
Is that enough? Okay.
Y'all finna make my pizza come back.
Do I have to put the leaf in too?
You don't have to, but you can if you want to.
You might as well put it in there.
No.
What is that going to affect? It's not going to affect anything.
How many are going to taste bad?
Two?
Two?
Or three. As many as you want.
Right, I'm gonna put a pretty penny of these in there because he's gonna taste good.
Grab them, I'm not gonna get for you.
People say that a pretty
penny. You're gonna help me out? Oh.
There's just something that bad. Sounds like mayo.
I mean, man, I gotta put a waffle up in here.
Dude, do you see what I have?
Break it up.
Alright, break it up.
That's what number six was.
Boo, I feel this is gonna be gross.
Well, you still got some milk in there, right?
Yeah, milk.
You could have milk.
Could have.
I feel like milk would have been horrible with yours.
Miss, mine's already horrible.
But still.
At least you got peaches.
Yeah, peaches are good.
True. They're
not even real, though.
How much milk do you want me to put in
there? Yes, they are. They're just frozen.
Which makes them not real.
Huh?
If you put a peach in the fridge, a real whole peach.
As much as you want.
It's not going to be
more.
Yeah. You don't make any refrigerator.
Wait, so
okay, from the, it does. It looks good from the top. Like it looks like blueberry, strawberry milk. But then if you look down, it looks like there's like beans in there.
Can't see the mayo though.
I know. Hopefully the milk masks
garlic. Hey,
ready?
I'm gonna be happy. Do it, and then see how
quickly.
Smell like the circus and came to town.
Thanks, bro. I know that smell.
Oh my god.
I want to smell. I don't want to. What's it smell like,
don't.
Eh?
No, you
can smell it from here.
You don't.
Stop!
Wait, let me go to.
It smells like pickles.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna put like that much.
No, keep going.
Oh my god.
You gotta drink that whole thing.
You can drink that.
No, beans, that's not bad.
He's good though. He kind of likes peaches.
He's painful.
I have to finish it. I can smell it from here.
The pizza or the smoothie? I mean smoothie.
You put a lot of those in there, it'll make it taste like peaches. Yeah.
I'm gonna go fill it up, but I have a challenge. I gotta. Alright, I think that's enough.
Wait, can I have one?
We'll just put the.
Can you give me one too?
Do I have to cut this up or can I just put it in the.
Rip it.
How much butter?
Thank you.
That's frozen. How is he gonna put it in?
I promise my hands.
I wouldn't put that
in. I'm not gonna use that part. I'm just gonna use this part. I put the whole thing in.
Oh, it's a frozen yogurt. Yeah. Or just it's already good. I already know. It's just gonna be good. Because frozen yogurt is the best.
Okay.
I think I'm gonna.
Yo, garlic, right? Might as well, because... You have to go home and brush for like 30, 45, 2 hours, 30
minutes. Dude, this is going to be so...
I'll put like 90 and Listerine strips in your mouth.
One more.
That's where I swear
one
that's
more.
Two.
One more.
What, that was only one?
That was two, I swear it was.
Make that thing.
Oh!
Hurry up, 3 seconds.
Smell your finger, is it bad?
Why is it? Butter's the form, I can tell you that. I think they did you for a reason. I think they might have did something with butter.
No, he just dropped the butter.
Oh, they dropped your butter, Ben.
It doesn't matter. The butter's not. This is not going to
work. Why are you cutting? What?
Put some more butter in.
That's called
fruit. Put
more butter in. Why are you cutting the butter like that?
Bothering me.
That's the least of your problems. Put the butter in.
Man, like, you see what I have to put in here? Like, I don't care about this anymore.
You just made the butter ugly.
It's fine, it's fine.
It was already smashed up.
Okay, right. But
he could have cut it and made it pretty.
It's like surgery.
Men, I swear.
Okay. We're not going to start this.
I'm going to separate from the butter and then garlic.
Yeah, let a real man do it.
Your hand gonna stink too, not Ty, because you're on the
button. Let a real man do it.
Wait,
no. Why don't you just pour it like, because the...
See, I helped him. The motivation was good.
Yep, okay.
You better pour a lot of that orange. Did you shake it?
But then it's gonna make it all watery.
I didn't shake it.
So the texture's gonna
gross.
Be disgusting.
Yeah,
that's not even gonna be a smoothie. That's just a juice. Unless you put ice in.
Okay, you ready?
I'm not ready. You don't
smell
bad?
It smells like, bro. I think it smells like that.
Booty cheeks?
It smells good.
Like orange juice.
It smells like orange juice.
I want to smell. Let me smell after her. Let me see.
It smells pretty good.
I'm trying to get a whiff before someone slide the glass over when you're done. I just want to smell.
Bro, do you know what color this is? That's the color from the Glizzy, bro. That's...
A little more.
And now it's in it.
Wait, are you being
you
like...
You can keep the $5. I don't care.
Bro, actually, you can have it because my ingredients weren't as bad as yours. So...
Can you just do it for the video with $5?
I don't want to finish that.
You need to finish it for $5.
Wait, what? Wasn't it mine? Didn't make you fill it up all
the way? Yes. He said, no, I'm drinking the whole thing. You gotta drink it too. Now, look at us. Look at you. Do what you do.
I don't think I have a glizzy.
Glizzy.
I don't think I have a glizzy. Oh, you gotta finish it.
What, you drank it?
No. What? No.
Dude, I don't want to do this.
Basically, we got our drinks. This was mine. Steve's.
Bro, you see how chunky your mind looks? Like, cooking on the top. It looks so bad.
Bro, yeah, yours looks like that.
So bad.
It looks like the peach. What's it called?
Hey, guys.
Beanie.
Looks like
Hi, what's your channel?
scream that in the middle of the
video?
How do you not know what my channel
is? That guy is like the capital.
1 hour later. 2 hours later. 3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
Y'all done?
I'm gonna tell you.
He had dinner.
Dean's looked worse, but he said it wasn't bad. Mine didn't look that bad, but it tasted like straight pickles. I didn't taste the grape or the strawberries or the mayo. I didn't taste the mayo, which was good, I guess. Or the milk. It was like pickle, not juice, pickle water. I don't know how to explain that, but it didn't taste like milk at all.
I feel like I could.
What were you chewing? It was already blended.
No.
That's what I was saying.
I didn't chew the blend anymore because I was.
That man's hot dog.
Bro.
It's
like orange juice in me.
Oh. He basically had an orange juice hot dog, huh?
I didn't taste the garlic. I mean, I taste it now.
I smell it now.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's still like that.
That was nasty.
Well. I'm not doing that video ever again. That's what I'm getting out of that. Anyways, these Instagrams are gonna be right here, so it's gonna be a link in the description. Make sure you guys like, comment, if you're new to the channel.
Describe.
No.
I'm sorry.
Just describe.
Wait, give my cue again.
Give
me again.
Make sure you guys like, comment, if you're new to the channel.
Subscribe.
And turn on post notifications. And turn on post notifications.
And I'm gone!